Back behind the net again, it's Marlowe. Back in through for Flynn. Flynn tied up with Sammons. Out front, Marlowe got the post. Rebound is out. And it's in for the goal. Circle, shoots. Karam to the right side for Marie-Yves Marlowe. Backhands it back to Reynolds. Kilfeather. And Bonner. Marlowe looking for an opportunity. Rings the post or the crossbar. And it drops behind Galizio for the score. Amherst up 2-0. Marie-Yves Marlowe. Goal number one on the season. Marlowe. Touch to the end boards. Marlowe chasing it down. Flynn joining in the fray. Here's Flynn. Left side. Behind the net. Pass for Reynolds. Back to Gretchen Dan. Across for Carlisle Brush. Sends it towards goal. Rebound. Score. Maeve Reynolds has her second of the game. So Amherst College makes it a weekend sweep of Connecticut College with a 3-1 win following up on last night's 3-1 win. Both games again feeling a lot closer than that 3-1 score. This